When doing a scorpion cradle, you want to make sure the flyer is at a 45 degree angle. The right arm is right by the ear. Left hand grabbing the left foot, pulling it up to meet your right hand, pulling up to the ceiling. When waiting for the cradle, you want to wait for the initial pop, squaring up to the front, bringing that left leg down to meet your right foot. Again, hitting a touchdown, high V or T motion before bringing your arms connected to your hips for the cradle position.